Take that, rewind it back. Lil Jon got the beat to make it.